Hey yo, what is up guys? I'm gonna keep this video as short as possible, but I just gotta say, this is insane. I uploaded a video earlier, if you wanna check that out, I will link that down below. But anyway, I've made a couple of videos about bugs and glitches that have been going on RuneScape. If you think the bugs and glitches that happen sometimes on old school are bad, you should see the kind of stuff that goes on RuneScape. That is insane. I've made two videos about major bugs that have happened on RuneScape. I'll link those down below. Both of those bugs had something to do with the promotional system that they have on this game. The bug that I'm going to talk about that happened a few hours ago is no different. The only reason why I'm making a video about this is because it's been patched. If it wasn't patched, I wouldn't make a video just to make the situation worse. Anyway, what the heck is going on over on RuneScape where they have small issues that cause a bunch of destruction in the game? The bug was so like simple in a way, but the way people abused it will blow your mind. So basically what happened is that there was to keep it simple, because I know a lot of you play old school, you don't play RuneScape, but to keep it simple, they had a promotion, right, where you can like use your key, buy keys, and you can get like XP and different kind of stuff, kind of a pay to win system that they have. There was a small issue where you could claim a prize without having a key. So what does that mean? You could claim it over and over and over and over and over again, which doesn't seem like a big deal, but it was, because it essentially gave you unlimited oddments. If you don't know what oddments are, is a kind of currency they have on RuneScape where you can buy a lot of stuff like XP, money. You could look it up on Google if you want and see the kind of stuff you can get. But having unlimited oddments is crazy because of the kind of stuff you can do. For instance, this guy saw that the bug was going on and he decided to make a fresh new account, I believe, and he got from 1 to 99 fire making in a matter of 18 minutes abusing this.
Next one, and that, there we go, level 99 fire making. Have you been as long as me? I've spent 18 minutes. Is that a new world record? I don't know.
If he was to get from 1 to 99 fire making in a span of 18 minutes, can you imagine the kind of XP mains we're getting by abusing this? But hey, you might not be someone who likes XP. That's fine. You are also able to get raw GP spawned into your account. And by abusing this, some dude was making 5 bill an hour. Now, this isn't like money being generated from like killing something or from other players. This is just money being spawned into your account. That will have crazy effects on the economy. And now the issue is, will there be a rollback? To what I've been looking at, there hasn't, but I kind of feel like you would need a rollback for something this crazy, because a lot of people were abusing it. Jagex moderators I blur out their names because I don't want them to be harassed or whatever. They've said they've been investigating this and they'll have like a statement maybe tomorrow or something. But yo, with a rollback, you can't wait a day or two because people are progressing. You gotta like do it now. I don't think they're gonna roll back, but I gotta say, this bug by far is one of the worst to happen on RuneScape as of recent. So Parker made a video where there was a huge dupe going on RuneScape where people were duping party hats. I guess that was kind of bad too, because that to this day has had effects on their economy. But yo, what is, I'm starting to say this every video. What is going on with RuneScape, man? I know this was an accident. No way that this was on purpose, but yo, this is the third promotional bug they've had, and this one takes the cake of how damaging it was. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed your day. Peace out.